dumbest thing I've ever done. Grand Avenue rushes up to meet me. I'm breathless. I'm terrified. Happier than I've ever been. For a few seconds. It's 2-ton test line. No way it broke with my measly 110 pounds. Someone cut it. Not that it's gonna make any difference when I hit the sidewalk. I'm seeing pretty clearly that I should have bought a bungee.
I have you!
Where'd you come from? Did you see who cut my line?
Batman cut it. Hang on, I'm...
Batman? I'm in the grip of gravity again. Now I can hear the horns of the taxis on the street. What am I doing here? Big bad bat cuts my line, then saves me. Is this some kind of test? I told you before, I don't need your permission to do this. What's the idea of the near-death experience?
You were at terminal velocity. That jump line you were using has no give. It would have sliced your fingers off or pulled your arms from their sockets.
Batgirl doesn't know that. She's new at this.
Don't call her that. Don't ever call her that again.
Is he strict?
Yes.
Thanks for trying to save my life anyway. Why don't you go easy?
As I feared, your little secret society is growing.
An English accent?
Will the young lady be staying for dinner?
No.
Batman and Robin? And Jeeves?
You think it was okay bringing her here?
Yes.
Here? Where here?
I just hope you're right. Welcome to our lair.
I was right. Batman is rich. Possibly a little crazy. Talk about taking a theme too far. Wow. You really don't mess around. This is serious for you.
Who are you?
Jeez Louise, is that a Cray mainframe?
I said, who are you?
Who am I? Who are you? And what is this place? Some retro bomb shelter? Where the heck did you bring me? Hey! Ow! Try anything. I swear I'll scream.
Watcher.
Going back out?
This city doesn't protect itself. Make sure she doesn't touch anything.
Looks like you and I get to hold the fort, Batgirl. Help you up?
I can do it myself.
Your herbal tea and the liniment you requested for your strange shoulder? Catching up on all the primetime television you forfeit during these nocturnal traipsings? Oh, I see. We can now add voyeurism to the roster of personal psychoses you refuse to address.
Not now, Alfred.
I will admit my complicity in young Master Richard's involvement in this bit of family enterprise, but I will not condone nor remain silent while you engage in open recruitment and enable other young vigilantes. And just what do you call this morality play unfolding beneath us?
It's a classic. Good cop, bad cop.
And I trust that Master Richard is the good cop?
Why else do you think he wears the bright colors?
Hydrogen-fueled power generator. Okay.
And it's all environmentally friendly, too. Oh, the big bird definitely soars. But I kind of prefer the whirly bats. Now that's flying by the seat of your pants.
This place is outfitted for war. A war on crime.
Seriously, thanks!
I'm just stalking muggers and two-bit hold-up guys. These guys are hunting the real monsters. Alphabetized, identified, and cross-referenced according to penchant, predilection, or power. This single library of larceny shames just about every other law enforcement database on the planet.
This clown's no joke. If you see him, run the other way.
Who are these guys?
Like a shooting gallery, except with rubber rounds and paint pellets to simulate hits. Occasionally stun gun darts, too, but those are harder to dodge.
If I could trust you to be good, you might try it out. Maybe show me if you've really got the stuff to do what we do?
I may surprise you, Pixie Boots.
Okay, then. But this is just between you and me, okay?
If the big guy knew I was doing this, he'd have my hash.
Orders are orders. We have rules down here.
Nothing like the pistol range at the police academy. This is more akin to a Hollywood soundstage. What kind of money did they sink into this? Whoa! A live fire exercise? How crazy are these guys? Pretty damn crazy. Imagine tossing an unarmed woman into this role-playing death trap. But I'm not just any woman. I'm Jim Gordon's little girl!
Very nice. I think you get your diploma.
Really? Well, how's my postgraduate work?
I wouldn't grade you as high as my partner.
Yeah? Well, I have a few words for you, too.
I don't think you passed.
I survived, didn't I?
That's not enough. You used lethal force against your last opponents. We don't do that. We don't kill even to defend ourselves.
Was I supposed to let your paper dolls shoot me? What would that have proved?
Only that you could be one of us.
It wasn't a fair test. She didn't have any of the gear we use.
I don't need all these toys. I'm strong enough and smart enough for anything you throw at me.
Then answer one question. Why?
Well, I
thought so. This isn't a game. Time to go home, little girl.
Is that it? I failed the final because I can't tell you in 50 words or less why I want to do this? You may have all the tools of the trade, but you don't have a monopoly on wanting to help. I'll tell you why, you big scary goon. Because I can. I can see Gotham's future. And without people like you and Pixie Boots and me, this place doesn't have much to look forward to. So go ahead and gas me with your handy knockout spray. I'll still feel the same way when I... wait.
Curious how the role of bad cop is so easily ceded to the understudy.
Where am I? Oh, no. No, no, no. They know. They know where I live. They know who I am.
World's greatest detective. Ha!
The obvious sometimes eludes even him, lad. And you say you knew it from the start?
Yeah, the red hair. That cute little burst of freckles across the bridge of her nose. Cowl or no cowl? I'd recognize Captain Gordon's daughter anywhere.
More computer stuff?
Looks like it. Yeah. It must be my, memory upgrade. You know, RAM, ROM, bits, and bytes. That's it, Babsy. Baffle the antiquated chief of detectives with techno jargon. He'll no doubt dismiss your blushing also. Yep. No way he'll even begin to surmise that his prim and proper daughter spent the better part of last night in the company of dark strangers in some bat cave. That's right, Dad. Just assume that your little librarian is just ordering hopelessly boring geek items through the mail. Hardware, software, test prep materials. Everything I need for the makeup exam.